Poor planning.
Obviously, you can see how great a magician he is. He forgot his lock. Well, but what are we doing now? Amazing, I don't believe. You're not listening. You're not listening. Well, hurry up. Jeez. Since we're going to wait now, we're going to have a very special portion of our program. It's called Ask Uga. I know everything. Absolutely everything.
What was the third?
Stop. I know everything. So, if you have a question, just raise your hand and I'll answer it for you. Yes. What's your name, young man?
Erickson.
Erickson?
Yeah. What's the 2 billionth digit of pi?
What's the 2 billionth digit of pi? 7.
No.
What is it? 4. You are obviously a nerd. Sit down. Next question. Stand up. Are they by they, who do you mean? Going to there? Yes. They're probably going to try to kill you. Next question. Question for the guy until we can get her out. Go get something to get her out. Sorry.
Katie, the bar is bent.
What time does the bus leave?
10:30.
Boy, you're in trouble. We're working on it now. Sorry, Katie. All right. Next thing we have is going to be lots and lots of fun for everybody.
218.
My 218.
Say bye to 18.
Bye, bye to 18.
Over here.
Have fun.
Right over here. Ladies and gentlemen, right over here, we have all kinds of costumes and all kinds of clothes. Here's the deal. We're gonna have a contest. Look at everybody that's at your table right now. Everybody that's in your table, that's in your group. Each group can go up there, one it very patiently. Don't kill the freshmen yet. And we're gonna let you guys make a costume. And the winning costume gets a prize. So we got about 20 minutes that you're gonna be able to do that. Be very nice. You ready?
First row.
First row, go. Anybody have a battery for a Sawzall?
Raise hand.
Anybody? Sawzall's not working. Go get something else. Quick. Hurry up. Second group.
Her turn.
Wait. She non-participant. Round of applause.
Okay, you guys, we'll get
her off. Go sit down. Sit down, the crazy guy with hair. Katie is from Oberlin, and in Oberlin they can do anything, right?
Yeah. All right.
Kind of hard to